Hi, today's topic is what is the link between sugar and obesity? See, we already seen sugar is a main source of energy to our body. So suppose we take too much of sugar, especially in the simple form, simple sugar, not from complex sugar, only simple sugar, then it is stored, is absorbed very fast without spending any energy. So that's what I told you. 100 calories taken from simple sugar, there is no energy spent to absorb them. But same thing, fiber and carbohydrate, at least 20% out of 100, 20 calories spent and 80 calories only absorbed. This sugar, when we take in the form of simple sugar, it stimulates our pancreas to secrete more insulin, condition called hyperinsulinemia. This hyperinsulinemia is nothing but there will be too much of insulin, but they won't be effective. So what happens? The sugar is stored in the form of glycogen. When there is too much of glycogen, that will be converted into fat. So we naturally gain weight when we take too much of carbohydrate, any carbohydrate, but especially it's a simple sugar carbohydrate like refined flour, plain sugar, or whatever you call sugar cane, or any form of natural sugars, glucose, fructose, all these things directly leads to obesity. And our body, not only that, the sugar is a very addictive. That is why, you know, right from the childhood, mother's milk, you know, that is very sweet. So we are all naturally attracted to sugar, and that too, the simple sugar is really addictive. So once we start taking these kind of pastries, cakes, or even carbonated drinks or pure sugar form of anything, you'll be really addicted to that. The reason being, when we take a lot of these simple sugars, that immediately the blood sugar level increases, and the blood sugar increase goes to the brain and releases morphine, the endorphins, the internally natural morphine our body has. When it releases, we are addicted to that kind of morphine, which gives us a temporary well-being. So sugar is addictive. Sugar can cause obesity.